Hey guys, welcome or welcome back. If you haven't seen the first Bloxburg video I made, I would recommend you watch it first. So the company that brought Bloxburg is called Embracer. They have made other games in the past. They are called Tomb Raider Borderlands. And they are apparently going to make Bloxburg free sadly. And they might make the game passes cost more.